in 1968, I was asked to take part in an experiment to see if you could use television to teach preschool children. We all figured it might last a few